So how did this association with Aludecor start?
It is a long gap history. 8 years back, I have joined Aludecor. They were my seniors and everyone just pulled me up. And for them only, I'm now in this position to work with Aludecor.
What makes Aludecor different from the other brands?
First of all, I would say quality is the main thing. Because if we sell local brands, they have huge complaints after selling. And that is very irritating to us. But Aludecor, the product which we sell for Aludecor, there are no problems.
Share your experience about Aludecor or with Aludecor.
I would say, to the best way of marketing and everything, if it goes on, Aludecor, no one can beat Aludecor in Kolkata. That is the main brand where no other brands can compete with them. And secondly, the main thing, the fabricators, the architects, the engineers, they are dependent on Aludecor. Aludecor is not dependent on them, but they are dependent on Aludecor. And we dealers provide services. For this reason, I think so, Aludecor.
We have recently started our hashtag Beat the Fire campaign towards a fire safe society. So what is your take on that?
Fire Grid has been just launched, I think so. But still no response has come in.
Okay.
But through the proper way of marketing and everything, I think so it will be a very good progress will take place in the future.
Yes.
This is a totally new product.
Yes.
We have to propagate this product to every person, every architect, every fabricator. Then only we can do it. Because that is, it is a newborn baby.
Yes.
We have to make them grow up, and then only we can continue.
So, I guess there were some briefs about the product. I mean, what the product is, what firewall is, firewall is.
Yeah, that explanation.
So, how do you feel this will be accepted in the market?
Yeah, it is being accepted. We are giving the explanation. Whatever we know about it, we are giving the brochures and everything. I think so. It will take hardly 2 to 3 months after Durga Puja. I think so. It will be an open market challenge because it is a just newborn baby.
Mm-hmm.
We are curing him. And after that, we'll get the answer.
Good. So, how was your experience about this? I mean, how did you find the manufacturing facility and everything?
It is a very. This is my first time.
Yes.
I don't know how to explain. I have no idea about this. But seeing the plan, I have a total experience has been forwarded to me. The coating, there are many ACP industries. Their pictures are given, the line machines are. Mm-hmm. But mainly coating. That is a very extraordinary thing what I have seen. No, local ACPs just import the material, just assemble and then sell it up.
Yes.
But here from A to Z, everything is taking place. That is my great experience for that.
So you found the coating process more impressive?
Yes, coating process was very impressive for that. And the machinery is being, the type of machinery which is being used here, and what the factory heads up, what they have told me, it is an extraordinary event what I have seen. I'll remember the details.